Wow.
Saglingan uti. Oh my goodness, I can't believe it. Day two.
Yeah, it's good there.
Wow, honey, you're so colorful.
Very colorful, very bright today. Yeah.
I'm wearing red and you're wearing orange. Here they are, guys. We actually just got back from town to get some snacks and for lunch. You see, they already filed the halo block.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, very quick, very fast. And there's still 4 workers today, like yesterday, because the other one is still sick and the other one is still busy. Maybe he's gonna come on Monday. Maybe so far. There's still a bunch of water, you know? See, the hose is right here. Yeah, it's a good thing they missed it.
Oh, yeah,
yeah. I think there's another foundation here.
Oh yeah, they missed it.
Yeah, they missed it. Yeah. Day two. Wow.
Oh, you gotta put a door in there.
Oh yeah. The door is gonna be somewhere here.
Hi guys!
So while they're having a snack out there, they prepare having a snack just outside because you know, they're barefooted and they don't wanna wash their feet. And while they're having a snack, someone seems hungry and maybe someone wants to have some omelette.
That would be great. Yeah, I appreciate that very much.
You're welcome. Day two of their job is really busy. Running around and you know.
Yeah, so, making a lot of progress.
Yeah, the 2 workers are gonna come here.
Yeah.
Maybe in a couple of days or so.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna take care of your omelette, honey.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I need to get some onions first. Hi guys.
Yes.
It's snack time. I need to get some green onions, guys, for Dini's omelette. See you guys, lots of green onions here now. It's growing.
Okay. Looks very good.
Wow.
Mm. Mm.
From 1 to 10 this time.
10. Very delicious.
If you say 9.5, I would not make you anymore.
Wow.
So that was a very smart answer.
Of course. Those are very good.
Very good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's good. We are already back to work. Then Maribin is, what's the lunch, Maribin?
Favorite din is squid.
The lunch is squid. That's your favorite, honey, right here. Squid and we also got some shrimp. But you don't have to worry about it because she's gonna cook it outside.
Great.
Yeah.
Good idea, that outside kitchen.
Yeah. Because we already know that's your favorite smell, honey, the squid.
Oh, yeah. Nothing like it.
It's really, you are really new to me, honey, because of the color of your t-shirt.
Mm.
It's so bright orange. That's the first time I've seen you in that color. You like it?
No.
Maybe it's a good thing that you are wearing that, honey. It makes you look bright.
Yeah, well, look good.
You come. Oh, they cannot finish the snack. They don't eat much.
Good.
The cheese makes it a whole lot of difference. And the onions really smell so good. And especially the onions is so fresh, cheese came from the yard.
Yeah, three cheese and onions.
Yeah, that's what really...
Big difference.
You know, made it so magical. Vlog ko, vlog. Wow, wow. Oh, bisa asa ko lo eh. Canada, Australia. Oh. Sing asa gini ko. Naga ni mga taga Saudi Arabia mo nanaw no say taga Africa. Tingana lang gud mi. Ha? Kani mga unggoy dili ko dili ra kayo brown. Unsa na mi panday ko lamisa-lamisa? Aw.
Ya, kawan. Kawan. Bisa
tu. How are you doing? Good.
Dennis is talking to his son. He didn't talk to him for long. You have to call him back.
Yeah, he's going into a meeting, but his doctor's appointment, he said it was the 24th or the 26th.
Yeah.
I call him back this weekend and find out.
Oh, yeah.
For sure.
Okay. He is making this something for cement.
Oh?
Yeah.
Yeah,
that's good now. Strong enough. Ah, like this. You look at all this mixture.
Yeah.
You think I can help them be a constructor?
No, you should stay away from it.
You don't want me to be a helper? Look at how some will do it.
Yeah.
Kaya ni Samuel, pamaulang tayining kalakiha ba? Ingat ni. So now they're putting another haligi diri no, another post in here, foundation. Sakto bitaw jud ninong amurag
20 minuto ba tiuno mo?
Oh, ah gibo, tama bitaw jud.
Ako lang tatampasan gamay.
Ah, oh, may sakto hinong ni kay ron ligon jud ba?
Window at the end of that thing.
Yeah. Yeah, I did. Be careful on that steel in there. Oh, dali rompo na silang deliver na yun. Makuhaan naman na sila. So see, there's just the gravel left. I think there's plenty enough.
You need more gravel?
No, no need. There's plenty enough. Did you notice that they moved some of the hollow blocks in here? Because when they were building this thing, it was in the way. Grabe sa mga bugat. Dugangan na po siminto, no? Alright, guys. Seasonings. Lamas. Lamas preparation for the squid and the shrimp. This is for the shrimp. This is for the squid. It's gonna smell good and it's gonna be... Honey, the squid is gonna smell so good.
What, the shrimp?
the squid is gonna smell so good.
Squid?
Yeah.
That's an oxymoron.
Oxymoron?
Yeah.
What is oxymoron?
How can squid smell good?
Whatever. Paminta, black pepper. Well, at least she's going to cook it outside.
Yay!
Take this seasoning, guys. So Maribin can start cooking. Akong dalo ng lamas. Gonna start cooking, guys. In our temporary dirty kitchen. This is what Maribin is going to cook. Shrimp, squid. Shrimp, squid. Today is so mild, not so hot. Dali, aranahanan yung nakapile. I'm making good progress.
Yes, patong na ganyan. Ha? Patong. Okay. Sawan ako, dahil ka. Dito na, dito na. Ito, ako na itong number.
Oh, kanal bitaw ni, diha oh. Oh, diha kada mangi tindugan. Peti jining lauma diri sa una oi. Eh. Kanal ani dako kayong kanal.
Oh, kato itambak nyo ani gahi kato magwa.
Oh. Gahi na ni halu black ni lang rom tu kan.
Gapo.
Gapo ko sa ukampo man ni.
Oh, na halu black. Asa na ukampo ni?
Oh, kampo tag unsi. Uy. Let's start cooking, guys.
Cooking, guys. Time to cook that.
This is for the shrimp. That's for the shrimp. That's how you cook. Like a real chef. Garlic.
I hope the whole crew gonna like it.
Yeah, I'm sure they will like it. It's gonna be so good.
They're not picky. Good thing.
Yeah, it's a good thing that none of them are allergic on anything. They can eat anything. Onion. Wow. Then time to put the shrimp. Wow. Wow.
Look balik.
Doesn't it look so appetizing? Doesn't it make you hungry? Cooked by our professional chef in
not
the house. Oh, nagupo rin ko sayo na wala naman lagi. What happened? It disappeared. it's cooked. Next is this. Octopus. Ay, octopus na. Octopus, it's squid. Very so good.
Mm-hmm.
And the secret ingredient, magic syrup. It will make your recipe magic.
You guys.
Hey. Ready for everybody. They're still washing their feet because they had to walk around in that mud. Let's eat, guys. This will be the challenging part, moving this cabinet. We need to move this flower. Diri ni sa luyo. Isa. Itim na luyo.
Hait na.
Hait ba?
Isa. Nang sili na da.
Patay. Ay. The pepper is damaged.
Pas.
Tila. Kasayang ano oh. Yang. Eh. Di man maliko na po doon.
Ha?
Sige daw. Sibog pa daw. Di na nung madagliko di ha? Nga may buwak di rin na. Sabud man. Sige. Ay, so, ha?
Baby!
Yeah, I got snag on this nail. Uy, paan sabi? Eto dayungan, be. Isa. Kamu lah. Di pon, di pon. Di pon. Di pon. Di pon. Di pon. Di pon. Di pon.
Di pon. Di pon. Di pon. Di pon. Di pon. Di pon. Di
No, I did not. I have to go run and get it. I forgot. When they get done. Yes. Duyan.
Get one of those pieces of lumber and nail it on the bottom of that so they can have something to hold on to.
But pwede, basi glansangan, barangilan dahil sa ilawang kuno, runay magunitan. Mangilan.
Nail it to the bottom, then they get something to grip.
I'm a dog, man. I'm not a heavy.
You know? Do you think they can do it?
I was such a
easy. Oh,
no, right? You're pretty much different dog down here.
Kamu nak? Baking
sini kamu nak?
Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak?
Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak?
Kamu nak?
Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Kamu nak? Pokoknya sama tuh gimana ya?
Oh, oh, suka lah.
Lah, ayo kena begini-begini kena di situ lewat.
Lah, tubuh segila nak, segila nak tubuh.
Bila saya tahu, ayah saya putang dari ketong, dari ketong.
Panggil kau ke makuan sah kami dia.
Iya sah. Di kami. Sigi sigi kau sah.
Ketong dustris,
dustris, dustris kene, kene.
Kena kena boleh bilang. Ah, boleh tak? Boleh
nih barang ke? Lihat dia, it's heavy.
Siapa nih? Wih, ane.
My gosh. Oh, ipot hata kira kono kono tumbah pa hino na ro na niya. Was that yours?
Yeah.
Outstanding.
Grabe. It's really heavy.
I know.
Claro, ya, pero
Ah, pangwaong saning haluglak dire. Ni nubuskag ni. Oh, salip dan juni ko, may lain kabutangan. This is where they have the puri. I move the plant. Oh, may juni lain kabutangan ani ko. Oh, dire ni taman, di matabunan ni.
So let's move it down this way as far as you can, so that because they can work on that wall there.
Oh. I thought that would be impossible.
What?
Moving that.
Me too.
Yutsu. I need to get a tarp for it. Tarp.
Yeah.
Cover it. Bangilan kani ilaw mo kay ro unya ro.
Unya na ito ni pastor.
Ah.
Yes. Sar sa tanaw.
Yeah, Maribin and I move it here. That's why it took us a while too. Right here. You can still walk through on the side.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We were having a hard time turning it in here. Yeah. And they put the bamboo in the bottom. But they couldn't put the bamboo in there because there's already a pile of bamboo.
Hey.
Dos, ambil dong ibu utang ya anak. Yeah, they are.
Eh. Dos. Sibuk tuh daplin.
Sibuk gamai daplin. That's good.
Dito.
Perfecto.
Perfecto. Good job everybody. Wow. I'm sweating watching them.
Me too.
Wow, I need to buy a tarp to cover this.
Yeah, right.
Hi Samir.
Too big.
Too big water. You said antiganggang water.
Here.
Oh, tagando kang uncle ka. Uncle will give you some water. You can give her the plastic cup, okay? So guys, everybody just left like 30 seconds ago. And this is what they have done. I'm gonna show you guys very quickly what they have accomplished today. See? Wow, there's already a long pile of halublak.
Yes.
You know? Even Dennis is shocked that they did this much work. So, what do you think, Marvin? They did good progress?
Yes.
Yeah.
Working very hard.
So, this is what they have done. And the...
Hey, how big is that opening?
How big the opening? Ikona daw yun ako dali. Almost 3 feet. 3 feet and
half.
Three feet and 1/4 or something.
3 feet and 1/4 inch.
1/4 feet.
3 feet and 1/4 feet. What the hell does that mean?
3 feet and about 3 inches.
Oh, well, that should be good.
Yeah. So in here. They put it back, the rebar.
Yeah.
So.
I wonder how big this opening is.
Hmm?
How big is this opening for the door?
How big?
Mm-hmm.
I think it's about the same as the other one. About the same as that one. There you go. What do you think for today's work that they did?
Yeah, I think they got a lot done. It looks like they got a lot done. And I want to tell everybody, you know, I think we all told them before that Julius is the one that built the original house.
Right, yeah.
So he's not jerking us around.
Mm-hmm.
We're decided to work around his schedule.
Right.
So we could get him to do this part. And that's
mm-hmm.
our choice.
Mm-hmm.
So him not being here on when we wanted him, he already told us.
Right.
He had a job to finish,
mm-hmm.
and when it rains hard, they're not going to make it. And sometimes they may have to take off to
work,
on their rice field, but we're working with his schedule.
Yes.
We want him.
Yeah, because we want
him.
We are the one who want
him. Yeah. Nobody's jerking us around.
Yeah, so yeah, everything's good. They did good work.
And they work fast.
They work fast.
Got a lot done in 2 days.
I know. This is just in 2 days.
I know.
Hopefully the other carpenters are gonna come tomorrow or in a couple of days.
He's the only carpenter here, and he's got 3 helpers, and he manages to keep them all busy.
Yeah, yeah.
He's pretty organized.
Yeah. So overall, they did a great job.
Yeah, overall, good job.
That's it for
today. So that'll be the outside wall of the garage over there. This will be the other wall.
Yeah.
And we'll have a... Right here, like I said, a wall coming here. This will be the back of the garage.
Right, yeah.
And the other wall right there. So this will be the great room, living room, kitchen extension.
Yeah, yeah.
And they haven't started on the other bedroom and the patio yet, but they will.
Okay, guys. Well, that is it for today. My goodness, I got so tired, kind of like running around. I actually just got back from getting the tarp. See, we covered it in here already. Me and Maribin covered the cabinet with tarps so that when it rains, it doesn't get wet. Thank you, honey, for saying it's good job for all of us.
Yeah, for everybody. You guys.
Yeah, even you. Even
Maribin was working hard all day, washing cooking.
Cooking, doing so many things. So we're very grateful
to
Maribin. So that is it for today's video, guys, and we'll see you again tomorrow, day 3. Thank you guys for watching.
Bye-bye.
See you.
Bye. See you tomorrow.